SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change AirDrop name on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you don't like the name that's currently shown for your AirDrop contacts, then you have the option to change that. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option, and then you can choose About at the top of this menu. Now you need to touch the Name button at the top here, and then you can tap the X to the right of the current name to change it. Now you just need to type in the name that you would like to use, and once that name is entered, then you can tap the Done button at the bottom right corner of the screen, which will take you back to this menu, and you'll see that the device name has been changed to what you just entered.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.